I speak to one media outlet and one media outlet only, and that's PNN.
What's going on, man?
Everybody else can fuck themselves. I only talk to PNN.
I just showed up with Steve Miller,
yep.
Author of Federal Detention, the musical.
And fan of the 2-2 on a winning streak Cleveland Browns.
How you doing, man? What's going on today? And first of all, let me put what's happening behind you.
I was seriously walking to yoga.
Okay, and then this happened.
Yoked the bag, yeah. And there is a statist convention out here going on today.
Have you been over here? I just showed up.
I have been over here. How do you think I bumped this cigarette? The true Occupy Philly greeting. Hey man, you got a cigarette?
Yeah. Speaking of Occupy Philly,
five people standing here peacefully, and then 70 men with badges.
70?
I don't know. That's right.
No. It does seem like a little bit silly. I wonder, what is this? What is this about?
Yeah.
Oh wait, there's more. Hey, did you guys show up for the government shutdown, smoke down prohibition?
Yes.
Yeah? So you came here, today is the 1st of October. Do you want to give your name or say why you came here?
My name is Richard Diet. I love to smoke pot. And I don't want to get locked up. I don't smoke here, but I do smoke and I want the laws changed.
All right, so what do you think about the police presence today?
There's
Does it make you feel safe?
No, they don't represent me.
Interesting.
There's more of them than there are of us.
Huh. All right. Well, I hope you have a great day. Any other thoughts that you might want to share with people who are sympathetic to the idea of ending prohibition?
Oh, yes. The more people we get here, the better it looks. And let's get everybody coming out for the smoke downs.
Yeah. Well, when did you hear about this?
Oh, just today.
Yeah, you think that might be part of the reason for the low turnout?
Oh, yeah, it wasn't really planned. It was just a spur of the moment thing.
Are you surprised by the presence of, like, media, like NBC10 and the police presence?
Oh, yes. I think they're here more for the shutdown than the smoke down, though.
Oh, were they here before the smoke down was planned, you know?
Yeah, I heard them talking. It's more for the smoke, more for the shutdown.
Interesting. It seems like they've increased presence. This isn't for a normal day at the park, is it?
No.
Okay. All right. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
There was only five for the AF, whatever that was.
What are you talking about?
It was a federal workers protest or something. There's only like five or six of these federal rangers here.
Okay. And did you show up for the protest today?
Showed up or to protest just, yeah. In general.
Okay. And what do you think of the police presence?
Fuck that shit.
Okay. Hello. Are you here for the protest? Did you hear? Come here for the government shutdown,
yes,
smoke down prohibition event?
I will let you say something. Can I?
Yes, yes. I'm here to ask people, you know, when you heard about it and what you think of the police presence.
Okay, first of all, I'm from Malaysia.
Yes.
In Asia. We are very familiar with dictatorships, be it benevolent dictatorship or be it tyrannical dictatorship. But I am shocked and stunned that in this dynamic democracy, you have a handful of people who are controlling how 1 million people are going to live for the next week. And even more so, depriving them of their funds. Now, I have paid money to come to enjoy the tourist areas of Philadelphia. My son just went into Drexel University. And I cannot see all this. I am not accessible, or this is not accessible to me as a tourist. I think it is inhumane, first of all, what Congress has done to the to almost 800,000 or a million people. My inconvenience is nothing compared to the suffering that they have they have spurned on the 800,000 people. So I say, shame, shame, shame on you, Congress. Boo.
We don't see police interacting with protesters here today. What do you think is the reason for the police presence?
If there is, it's probably to protect free speech but to prevent anything, you know, illegal happening. But to protect free speech, and I think that's wonderful. But I just think, you know, I may not know exactly how politics is run in America, but I think, I feel the inhumanity that has been inflicted in America today. I feel it.
Are you familiar with the history of protests this year on 420 to celebrate the end of Prohibition?
No.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Sorry.
That's all right. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Can I ask? Yes, I'm from peacenewsnow.com.
Peace News.
Peace News.
Oh,
now.
Peace News. Okay, yes. Can I take a picture with of you?
Yeah, so sure, absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. 3 minutes. My name is Derek J.
Derek?
Oh, thank you.
Derek?
J.
J?
It's my middle
initial.
J-A-Y? Just a letter J. Freeman.
Freeman, okay. From Peace.
Yes.
From Peace.
From Peace News Now. PeaceNewsNow.com.
PeaceNewsNow.com. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, please, if you take any pictures, feel free to share them on our Facebook page. We'll be covering this today, and we have a live broadcast tonight. At peacenewsnow.com. Thank you.
Downward dog.
Wait a minute, what? This is great. Oh, pardon me.
Steve!
Steve, get back on the boat. What are you doing?
It's on A, Kyle. You'll be learning soon enough.
People impersonate each other while the
So I noticed you were just leaning on the First Amendment stone over there. You looked comfortable, but you just stepped off of it. Why? You have any thoughts on the police presence?
I don't even know what's going on.
Do you think this is a strange police presence for a day where they're supposed to be shut down? All right, have a good day. Does police presence make you feel more comfortable today?
I'm sorry, what is going on?
Yeah, that's what I'd like to know. Is this what you signed up for? How do you feel about the police presence here today?
Well, the first thing that I'm happy about is that it's costing the government a lot of money. I do think it's unnecessary. These people are technically park rangers, and it's not like they're offering nature tours or anything of service to people.
And it looks like they get paid a lot of money to just stand around.
Apparently in 1 month, for one smoke down, it cost the city $21,000 to have all the cops out here in their riot gear, so.
Do you feel safer when there are a lot of police present?
No, not at all. I feel like I could be victimized at any moment.
What do you mean victimized?
What do you mean, what do I mean victimized?
Is there a history of police victimizing people in this area?
Oh, absolutely. Just recently we had an incident where a police officer punched a woman in the face at a Puerto Rican Day parade because somebody threw a glass of water on him, and you know, she was innocent, but still she got punched in the face. And he was let off on paid suspension, and he got his job back, and she got a $75,000 lawsuit that came out of the taxpayers' pockets.
Interesting, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, you're live
streaming. Oh, she is, and she's around here somewhere.
Yeah, Christine's
right over there.
Oh, this is interesting.
Huh? Hey, boo boo!
Oh, because they're park rangers. That's great.
You know how many picnic baskets are being stolen right now?
Oh, that's hilarious.
All over national parks.
That's great. I think you're the most interesting thing that's happening right now, actually.
I do what I can.
Well, I hope you don't mind while I get some shots of you here. I think this is...
No, that's cool.
So you would just come from yoga, right?
I was going to, but I mean, hell, might as well do it here.
You know, that's a great point.
For a while, I had that police camera behind me.
Uh-huh.
Right at the Miller rectum.
Well, don't let me interrupt your zen here.
No. PNN brings zen. That should be your motto. PNN, bringer of Zen.
I heard there was a yoga route, so I came right away.
Yeah. The cops hate you. Yeah.
I guess they're not. Yeah. Look at all this. Those state funded.
Essential personnel, please all stand over this way.
They don't have as many fishing guys.
Hi, how do you feel about the police presence today?
Not commenting.
Okay.
I put the train front.
they got what they fought for. He had on boots, shorts, and a hoodie.
Drugs, you'd be up at K&A. Sorry, guys. Love you guys.
Come up to my neighborhood.
Oh, that's my last favorite.
Oh, I missed her. She's camo, totally.
Yeah.
Camo word. Any guess as to what the police presence is about?
Not a clue. I was just curious about that myself.
Any clue about the police presence? What it's about?
No idea.
Does it seem normal?
It's a little weird.
Any idea about the police presence? Does it seem normal?
No.
Well, it's because they took away the national parks.
They took away the national parks.
Ah, okay.
So we're saving money by not having the national park people here. Right?
Jeez.
Have a great day.
Our House of Representatives and our Congress is bad, bad. We need new.
Hi, sir. Any idea about the police presence?
I have no idea.
Is it normal?
No, this isn't normal.
Okay.
I don't know what's going on.
All right. Yeah. Hi, miss.
Hi.
Any idea about the police presence?
Yeah.
Is it normal?
No.
That's it. That hurt. That hurt. It's tough. A lot of walking. It's too good to let you go without.
I think he did. Did he shade off?
Oh, that won't be the best. Oh,
yeah.